to even encourage them to work beyond the age of retirement. But I was informed by your honor that for as long as they enter the non-career service, they may be allowed to work even beyond the age of retirement.
Could this be clarified? Because apparently the Civil Service Commission doesn't seem to allow this for those that are outside of the career to be employed as casuals. So therefore, can this be clarified? And then issue a clarification so the local government units, and including probably the national government, you have a guideline on the hiring of the senior citizens. Who would it still like? It's very nice, Commissioner, to retire and to relax and to have a nice time if you have money in your pocket.
Would you do that to
all that available? It's a very difficult situation also.
Yes, Your Honor. We will come up with a clarificatory issue on that issue.
Yeah. Thank you. Because, like we said, without it, we would like to hire anybody. And we have enough. Not really enough, but we have some positions that can be given to senior citizens who will be that are still productive, and they would like to earn a little money also.
Yes, Your Honor.
So then we will have those guidelines. It will help us a lot, Dr. Duque.
We will do that, Your Honor.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.